Hi, I'm Phillip Slater, and this is number 3 in a series of videos where I'm talking about my new book, Spare Parts Inventory Management. Hey, now if you're just joining in the series at this point, I can tell you that this book is a how-to guide through managing spare parts through the entire life cycle. So from establishing a spare parts inventory management system right through to managing obsolescence and disposal. Now in this video, I want to talk about part 2 of the book, which is about creating and stocking your inventory. So what do you need to know before you create an item in your inventory and then decide how many to stock? Well, some of the issues that you need to address include spare parts standardization. Should you or should you not be standardizing on spare parts? What are the pros and cons of each? I'll give you both sides of that argument and show you when you should and shouldn't be thinking about standardization. What about capital equipment and the first time buy? You know, when you get that spares package suggested by a vendor that has supposedly 2 years worth of spare parts, well, is that an appropriate way to decide your first holdings of spare parts? Are you setting yourself up for long-term failure by buying items which are ultimately going to become obsolete? And then, of course, the biggest issue that maintenance people raise around spare parts inventory management is criticality. How do you determine what is the criticality of any spare part? And what are the things you need to consider? Because it is more than just whether it keeps your machine operating. That's one part of criticality, but there are other issues to do with the supply chain, failure modes, and other aspects of the part's performance that you really need to consider. So then, of course, you get to the point where you say, well, I have to decide how many of these items I'm going to stock. So how do you set your reorder point and your reorder quantity? Now in the book, I'm going to show you a technique which will surprise you in its simplicity, and I'm sure will delight you in terms of its effectiveness, because it really does work.